I'm Doug Simcock with Windermere Real Estate here in Walla Walla, and this is your Walla Walla Valley Real Estate Update for the month of October 2020. We had a very active month, and there are three records that we want to tell you about. The first being October set a record for the highest number of monthly closings. It was the most active month for closings yet this year, setting that record. And that brings our year-to-date totals of home closings within four home sales of last year's pace over the same period. So those 87 home sales that we saw in October that closed were up 19% over the previous month and up 4% over the number of home closings for the month of October in 2019. That brings us to the next record I want to share, and that is we set a record low for the number of active listings in our MLS, and that being 168. So at the end of the month, we had 168 homes listed for sale. That's down 11% from the previous month and down 41% from the number of homes that were available in October of last year. So that's actually 118 fewer listings available this October than we had a year ago. So inventory continues to be very, very low. The third record is set for monthly median sales price, and this is a record high. $350,000 was the median sales price for the properties that closed in the month of October. That's up 7% from the previous month and 20% above the median sales price for the homes that closed in October of 2019. So that's up considerably. On the year, our median sales price is up 12% over 2019's median sales price. That's continuing to be driven by strong buyer demand, low inventory. Buyers are often finding themselves in multiple offer situations, having to bid up their price in order to get the property that they purchase. So all of that driving up prices. It's one of the strongest seller's markets that we've ever seen in Walla Walla. So what are some key takeaways? The housing market remained very, very active in October. We're now within four closings of last year's pace. Record-breaking low mortgage rates is also fueling buyer demand. The median, the average mortgage rate was 2.8% for the 30-year fixed rate mortgage in the month of October. New historic low for inventory, we mentioned that. And so we're going to be keeping an eye on affordability going forward. Thus far, low interest rates have been offsetting the rising prices for buyers. But as interest rates, will at some point go up, and as prices continue to increase, we'll keep an eye on affordability. Rising prices does mean that there's increased equity for homeowners in the Walla Walla Valley this year. That's a good sign for homeowners. And we'll keep an eye on that as well. So that's our real estate update for the month of October. We'll see you again next month.